absolute scorcher of a day here in the herb garden, and I'm in amongst the Inula helenium, beautiful flowering Elecampane is its common name. It is one of our best respiratory herbs. It's the rhizome of the plant that we use, which we unearth in fall or in early spring as well. We grow this plant from seed, and we also split it with root division as well. It's an amazing plant. It's the inulin in the plant. That's one of its main active phytochemicals. There's a lot of studies with inula and the treatment of TB. It's very antibacterial. It's one of its main uses is as an expectorant. So it's a warming expectorant. So it helps bring up any kind of mucus, any kind of congestion. So for conditions like bronchitis, chronic bronchitis, or emphysema, where there's a lot of mucus there. It's also very anti-catharal, so it's useful for any kind of catarrh as well, to help dry that up. It's astringent as well. It's also a really nice digestive stimulant, so it's looking after your digestion while treating the lungs. But as I said, mostly used as a respiratory tonic and antibacterial agent, and mix it with things like marubium, which is white horehound, or tussilago, which is coltsfoot. So very good, the combination with tussilago for irritating coughs, so bronchial coughs, really dry irritating coughs. It has a lot of mucilage in it as well, so it's quite soothing on the airways. And that's inula, beautiful, beautiful plant.